woke up out that coma 2001. About the same time Dre dropped 2001. 3 years later, the album is done. Aftermath presents Nigga With An Attitude, Volume 1. Rap critics politicking, wanna know the outcome. Ready to die, reasonable doubt and doggy style in one. I feel like Pac after the Snoop Dogg trial was done. Dre behind that G-Series and All Eyes On Me. I watched the death of a dynasty, so I told Vibe magazine. Working with Dr. Dre was a... I had visions of making a classic. Then my world turned black, like I was staring out of Stevie Wonder's glasses. It's kinda hard to imagine, like Kanye West coming back from his fatal accident to beat making and rapping. But we the future. Whitney Houston told me that, and it's gonna take more than a bullet in the heart to hold me back.
Rushing in this 40 ounce, letting the ink from my pen bleed. Cause Martin Luther King had her, Aaliyah had her, left eye had her. So I reached out to Kanye
and I brought you all my dreams. Cause I love you.
Dreams of fucking a R&B bitch like Maya. When I saw that ass on the front of that King, read the article in the magazine. She loved gangsters, love nasty things. So I'm in the glass house having nasty dreams. Good girls never give it up, but anything is possible. If 50 fuck Vivica, hurdle life's obstacles, found my way through the maze. Then joy turned to pain like Frankie Beverly and Maze. Used to dream of being unsigned hype, till I was crushed by Dave Mays. Almost let my pen fall asleep on the page. Daydreaming yesterday, dozing off backstage. I thought I saw Easy talking to Jam Master J. So I walked over, heard Jam Master say, it's a hard knock life, then you pass away. They say sleep is the cousin of death. So my eyes wide open, cause a dream is kin to your last breath.
Rushing in this 40 ounce, letting the ink from my pen bleed. Cause Martin Luther King had her, Aaliyah had her, left eye had her. So I reached out to Kanye
and I brought you all my dreams. Cause I love you.